Solve how to fix MIR4 crashing on Windows PC. Before we dive into anything advanced, reboot your PC. Ensure your PC specs are sufficient for MIR4. Upgrade your hardware if needed. Fix 2, verify the integrity of game files in. Fix 3, update your graphics. Driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Fix 4, run Steam as an administrator. Fix 5, disable. Third-party programs, NVIDIA GeForce Experience Overlay, Discord, etc. Fix 6, uninstall and reinstall the game. Fix 7, check for Windows updates. Fix 8, wait for new patch notes.